Welcome to the LPAC YouTube channel. The videos on this playlist are part of an A2 level language course in colloquial English. In addition to videos, this course also includes written materials which contain transcriptions of the video dialogues, grammar and cultural information, and comprehension exercises. You can find the full course with the written materials and the links to our full English language playlist on our website, www.lpac.eu. This tutorial will guide you on how to use the LPAC videos. Once you have entered the LPAC YouTube channel, go to the playlist section and select English LPAC 2. This playlist contains 30 videos. You can start from the beginning, or you can skip ahead to select a video related to a particular topic you would like to study. So, if you are already studying the written materials and would like to watch the corresponding video, you can select the video with the same title and number. Note that each video is available in four different versions, A, B, C, and D. Version A has the full audio, and version B has subtitles in addition to the full audio. In version C, one of the characters is muted, and there are subtitles. Version D also has one character muted, but it is without subtitles. Use version A at the very beginning, before reading the transcription of the dialogue. Don't worry if you don't understand everything right away. If you need to, watch the video a few times to familiarize yourself with the content. Pay attention to the images that appear from time to time. They indicate the most important words of the video and are intended to help you understand them. If the video still seems too difficult, you can use version B, which has subtitles. Watch the video while reading the subtitles and try to answer the questions at the end. You can also try to read the transcriptions of the dialogues in the written materials and complete the exercises. Versions C and D of the videos are intended to help you practice your spoken English. Try watching version C and playing the part of the migrant by saying his or her muted lines out loud. In this version, there are subtitles to help you. If at first you find it hard to say the lines fast enough, don't worry. Keep trying and you will eventually be able to keep up with the pace of the video. Finally, when you feel ready, try version D of the videos. There are no subtitles in this version, so you will have to try and remember the muted characters' lines and say them out loud while keeping up with the pace of the video. Don't worry if you cannot remember the exact words. Simplify it or make it shorter if you need to. The most important thing is to practice keeping up with the conversation. If you would like to record yourself practicing, register now for your own personal space on the LPAC website. There you will find a voice recording application. It allows you to record your attempts at filling in the muted parts and listen to them with the video so that you can analyze your accuracy and pronunciation. You can also send these recordings to teachers for feedback. To learn more about using the recording function, register for your personal space on our website, and you will find more instructions on how to benefit from this useful feature. For more information on the LPAC project, visit our website. Thank you for watching this tutorial video on LPAC 2, Citizenship Language Pack for Migrants in Europe.